revolution. You want to build a new Hong Kong.
Yeah.
By what? By destroying the city, by setting fire to the metro station, by stabbing police in the neck.
Germany, because our country always stays solid and united for the last 2,000 years.
Yeah, then go back to your country.
Are you sure?
Go back to your country.
Yes.
You study Chinese history?
Yes. Have you studied Chinese history?
I study Chinese history. We are strong.
Don't try to act as an imbecile here, okay?
And we are growing and we are threatening the world because we stay
solid. Oh, yeah. Threatening. So you throw the firebomb at the police, set the train station on fire, you block the trains, you block the
MTR, you stop police brutality!
And that's what you do, a peaceful protest.
You can't see Hong Kong police brutality!
Police brutality! When people get louder, they are weaker, right?
Indeed, can you answer this stuff? I mean,
sure.
Don't scream,
don't
say,
just
answer.
Don't interrupt me by screaming all around like 30 people. Talk!
I want to hear.
请问小姐,你会讲普通话吗?我会啊,讲啊。我想问你们,为什么用暴力?
在香港为什么你们用暴力?首先,首先用暴力,一开始用暴力的,我们是,我们一月份一开始用暴力程度很低,我们根本没想到,要不然警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察先用的暴力,警察怎么了?第一次用暴力,警察
Your protest, was that legal?
你们的集会是通过警察澄清。
我们不会去阻止别人在一个和平的年代去阻止别人上班，去阻止别人你过一个自己想要的生活。
没错，
你们的商家好好的生活，
对你来说是和平，但是对我们来说是越来越压迫。
是什么？你们
越来越多压力。
我想知道你们现在有多少商家吃不起饭，付不起房租，因为你们没有收入来源，没有游客，你们变成了世界上最危险的地方之一啊！没有游客敢去。
你有没有来过香港啊？讲什么东西啊？什么游客不游客？我现在没饭吃吗？现在大家。
旅游业是香港第几大经济啊？
第几大经济？第一、第二大。
第一大有没有游客？对香港有没有关系？
我们会转型哦。
你们转了？
就像你们一样。
凭什么？你有地吗？
全部人在抓人哦。
你有地吗？你转型？你有产业吗？你转型？你淡水都是深圳给你们送。Why do you destroy your city at a peaceful age?
Right. You're right. It's our city, none of your business.
That makes no
sense.
You
are not a country, first of all. You are not recognized as a country anywhere in the world.
It's peaceful for you because you're not reading international news.
So you don't want anybody to come here and tell you that you are being wrong here. Where's the freedom of
speech? No, it's okay for you to tell the world you're wrong, all right? But then,
I do have a broad view of
facts. Well, you can justify evidence. Do you have any evidence?
Using an iron bar to beat the police and only
drop
it. It's plastic, so you can hit police and they come
to
you. No, when they start to shout, they can't justify evidence. reach out. There are things that you can't just
okay. The police can arrest him, but not
the policeman is beaten up by 10 people.
I don't know what the people are suffering. During the
Why? Police has the right to protect.
I don't know.
This is you in a peaceful protest.
Those one cannot represent everyone.
You are these people.
Again, the police can arrest them. The police can arrest them.
Arrest them.
Just arrest them.
By covering the police.
Arrest them.
Hey, the German. Chutigam, come here. You said it last time.
He doesn't care.
You don't want to see, right? You don't want to see what they're doing.
We watched it thousands of times. But we know what happened.
What happened before this? Do you know?
What happened before this is
what
that
happened
he...
before this?
Yo,
this part of
yo, the yo, he's driving a cat taxi, trapped in 1,000 protesters. Trapped in 1,000 protesters, trying to open his doors and attack him.
No.
He's trapped by the protesters.
They are leaving him. Where should they go?
And that's your reason to 50 versus 1 beat up a 60-year-old man. Giving concussion, blood over the face, using the iron button against his head. That's your reason to beat up people.
Hong Kong against China!
Against what? Why against? Why?
You don't pay tax to Hong Kong.
Against communism.
You get all the privilege and now you want to be free for a utopia that you're talking about.
What?
And you do not pay any tax to your country.
Why? I have to pay tax in China.
Ask people, what is this?
We are paying tax to Hong Kong government.
Why didn't you do this with against CK?
Hey, Hong Kong, fight!
Because I see fire set,
everyone is
traffic light destroyed, road blocks. You derail the train for God's sake. There's so many people inside. Because you want to destroy the city and blame it all on the Communist Party. Look, they don't give us the freedom. Now see where they get us to. That's what you do. You destroy, you set fire, and then you blame it on the Chinese. That's what you do. That's exactly what you do. You just say yes, I'm sorry. That's what you do. That's what you do.
It's hard to find in China. You get to see.
But this is how politics become right now. You cover your face and shout all the you want. That's what
they
do.
What?
They are protesting because you can't watch porn. That's what you do?
Freedom.
Politics.
Yeah, I can know.
That is the most
f***ing. How about the community?
Yes, I
can
about to do. Fire in the stadium.
Haben wir Waffen hier?
Oder?
Was für Waffen? Ja, Waffen, ja. Laser.
Ist das für Waffen hier? We didn't use children. We came out as children.
She didn't. They didn't use children. I'm sorry. They didn't use children. I see you push kindergarten
papers. Democratic for Hong Kong.
你们把小孩推到前面，然后你们拍一张照，被铁打攻击了，是吗？你们为什么要把小孩带到前面上来？
This is
Hong Kong.
This is China. This is
Hong
Kong. This is China. This is Hong Kong. This is China. This is Hong Kong. This is China. This is Hong Kong. This is China. This is Hong Kong.
我跟他们讲道理，他们就喊；我跟他们讲道理，他们就唱歌。我想告诉你们，我想告诉你们，中国从来都是一个中国，不管你们怎么喊，这个事实都不会改变。不管你们怎么放火，怎么打人，这个事实都不会改变。香港一直会属于中国。